It's ACC kickoff media day here in my hometown of Charlotte, North Carolina. And once again, fans have more options to watch this year. The man leading the broadcasting for CW Sports Saturday is a familiar face, but you haven't seen him in a while. Watch.
I make a flippant remark that involved a terrible word, a word that I wish I had not had said. I wish that that I could take it back and do it all over again.
While calling a Major League Baseball game during the pandemic between the Cincinnati Reds and Kansas City Royals, Brennaman was heard using a gay slur that inadvertently went over air.
I made a comment earlier tonight that went out over the air that I am deeply ashamed of.
So for people who may have not just been shocked by what you said, but hurt by what you said, what's your message for them?
Well, you know, I had to go get together with a lot of people in the gay community and just listen to what that word that I said meant to them.
After 4 years of reflection and time away with family, Brennaman says he's grateful to get a second chance at what he does best, commentating on some of the biggest games in sports.
What are you most excited about? August 31st, your first game broadcast on CW Sports Saturday.
Well, I'm excited to have a job again. That's what's really exciting. It's been a four-year run where I have not been involved in sports television as I did for the prior 31 years. So I'm just so grateful to CW to get a chance to come back.
Brennaman is helping the CW become a premier destination for sports. He'll lead the broadcasting team in calling football for ACC and select Pac-12 games for CW Sports Saturday this fall.
Anything that makes you nervous about your first game back in August?
We'll see about getting up on that bike and see how it goes. It'll be a very emotional day for sure, and I'm looking forward to it.
And we, of course, do wish him well. You can catch Thom Brennaman on August 31st for a doubleheader primetime matchup between Oregon State and Idaho State. Back to you.